Hello children, welcome back to my class. I, Kiran Thakur, your English teacher, have come back with a new video for you all. The topic of today's video is Chapter 12, Champa's Fruit Basket. Children, as we have already finished reading an explanation part of this chapter, today we will continue with its exercises. So let us continue with its exercises, beginning with synonyms. The similar meaning of beautiful is pretty. Tidy means neat. Speak means to talk. And hop means to skip. Okay, children? Now I'll repeat for you all. The similar word for beautiful is pretty. Tidy is neat. Speak is talk. And hop is skip. Now let us continue with next exercise. Complete these sentences. Number one, Champa put 3 bananas and 2 guavas in her basket. Okay? What did she put in her basket? Three bananas and two guavas. Number two, aha, said the monkey. I like bananas. What? Bananas. Who likes bananas? Monkey. Number three, the parrot were flying nearby. Who were flying? Parrots. Okay, children? Number four, the cow bumped into an orange tree. In which tree the cow bumped? Orange tree. What do you mean by bumped? Bumped means? What do you mean by bumped, children? Just a minute. Means got hurt on that tree. Okay? Next, pony. What pony said, I like oranges. Who is pony here? Pony is Champa's best friend. And which fruit she likes? Oranges. Okay, children? Now let us continue with answer these questions. Where was Champa going? Champa was going Pony's house. Where she was going? She was going to her best friend's house. Who is her best friend? Pony. Question number two. What did her mother say? Mother told Champa to come home soon. Okay, children? Whose mother? Champa's mother. Number three, did Champa see the monkey? No, Champa did not see the monkey. Do parrots like guavas? Yes, parrots like guavas. What fruits fell into Champa's basket? Oranges fell into Champa's basket when the cow bumped on the orange tree. Yes, that very moment oranges fell into Champa's basket. So children, here we have finished our today's video. Thank you children for watching my video. Don't forget to subscribe my channel if you have not subscribed, and don't forget to give your valuable comments in the comment box. Thank you, children. And take care.